Good evening, everyone, on this fine evening, Thursday, October 20th, 2016. But here goes a beautiful sunset. I'm going to do a small video, but you can see the beautiful sunset. Oh, it's almost sunset. But it is beautiful. We're on Greenfield Avenue and 41st Street. We're not kind of 43rd Street here. But this is nice. Enjoy this glorious moment. See the nice sunset.
Hey, shut up.
But we are heading... We're going to be heading east on Greenfield Avenue. Or what the heck? Or we're going to be heading east on Baby Gowan Avenue. There goes the flatfoot. There goes the stop for it. I don't want to get...
Are you doing YouTube or just regular camera?
I'm doing YouTube. I did a regular camera already, so I'm going to put that in the pictures of the focal. But here we go. We are heading south. It is a gorgeous sunset. The world's nice. And glory. But we are heading south now. As you can see... Yeah, I know. That's what I'm going to do. Oh, yeah. As I'm doing mine... I will show my fiance how to add the pictures to it.
Right.
But like I said, this is West Greenfield Avenue. And this is O'Reilly Auto Parts. You see how the sun is. You want to see the sunset again? We make our way. Turn around and go for down. Doesn't look a plan. Let's turn around and go for down. Doesn't look a plan. Turn around for down. But here we go. But you can see. And they go to school bus. And but want a slice of cheese. Gee, he went that way.
Hi.
But here we go. He was at the red light. What the heck? Boy, there goes a complex. It is beautiful, glorious. Like I said, it is Thursday, October 20th, 11 days before Halloween here in the United States. And it is, like I said, evening here. It might be morning where you're at, late night, Europe and stuff like that. And I know it's going into morning in like Australia and Asia, but it is a fine, crisp autumn evening here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. But we're on South 40th Street. We're on South 40th Street and West Greenfield Avenue. There goes the little complex. See? There goes a little complex though. And a pump. Mr. Qualifier. Ah, I didn't. But you see the complex. No Halloween decorations? See? Where's the Halloween decorations? Boy. But there goes a motorcycle going along. Cha cha cha. Another complex. And no Halloween decorations. Boy, cheapskates. They don't believe in Halloween decorations here. But they believe in a complex here. See that? Wow, this is a complex. More of it. See more of the complex. Look at the back of it. More and more. There goes the bathroom. I mean, oops. There goes, see. What kind of complex is this? But there goes more elbow room and baba room. And there goes more of the parking lot. See, I guess that's for the elbow room. But I just wanted to do a short little clip to keep the video slot going. But like I said, there goes the 56 bus that's going west down to 1st and Mitchell and KK. But we're still moving along. We're in the city, the village of West Milwaukee and 38th Street. It goes more. You're going to see the city bus pass by the Milwaukee County Transit System. See that? And, but here we go. There goes the bus stop.
Huh?
Okay, yeah, when I get home, I gotta bust my fiance's mop. I mean, hair. Yeah. But here we go, we're still muddling along. That's what I said, I'm looking for the Halloween decoration. Me too. The Halloween decorations, cheapskate. There goes the satellite. Anybody have a TV?
There's the eagle on the roof.
Yeah, we don't need this. Yeah, that too, he's not on the roof. We're looking for Halloween decorations, and guess what we find?
A pumpkin.
Right.
That's not
That is not a, it's kind of a Halloween decoration. Is it spooky?
No.
No.
He's a happy pumpkin,
okay. He sent us happy hollow. Oh!
Oh!
Found one or two. See, there's the skeleton. And the pumpkin, the jack-o'-lantern. Mmm, and this smells good.
Smells good.
Yeah, some smells good here too. Oh, where is me potion? There goes the witch. You can see with the potion.
It's a nice witch, so it's not the mean witch.
It's not the mean witch?
The mean witch.
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
I don't know.
Me neither. But we're still heading along looking for Halloween decorations. But we're still on West Greenfield Avenue heading east. Eastbound. I do too. But this is east. I mean east. I'm not in Manhattan yet. What am I doing? This is South 37th Street. East 37th Street. I'm not in New York yet. Any more Halloween decorations? Go across the street. Isn't that gorgeous? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go across the street. I'm gonna go across the street and get hit with a car. Hurry up, car. Can we get on? Can we take on a Halloween decoration? There goes the mustard. Anyone have to catch up? But here we go, moving along. Yeah, I don't want to fall. Oh, right there, too. Look at, isn't that gorgeous? Halloween decoration.
That's not Halloween.
That's very ugly. What am I looking at that for? See, we're looking for Halloween decorations. Like
the parents are.
But there goes more.
The ghost.
Oh, that is nice.
I like that one too.
Yeah, I like this one.
Trigger. That's the one I saw the other night.
Yeah, that one's nice.
Yeah. I don't want to get in trouble for taking a picture of the house.
Yeah, we won't. You can. See, that one's nice. Oh, look at that. That is good.
Trigger
one. I know. You could. But there goes more. See that? That is pretty. Right? I know, right? But here comes... right? Especially for Halloween. But we're gonna look... We're gonna look for some more Halloween decorations. Yeah, they don't. But here comes...
They really don't care.
They don't. But here we go,
Come on, that's why I'm going to get up. That's what Benny said.
But here we go, it's still heading...
Oh!
Oh! There goes more Halloween decorations. Me too. The way they did the door. Oh, poor thing, but it's still nice.
Yeah.
Still looking for Halloween decorations.
But
we're on South 36th and where's Greenfield Avenue, heading east. Where? Oh, but we go. Oh. But there goes all these. Anybody want a supermarket? I mean, anybody need to go to the supermarket? What am I doing? There goes all these, the side of it. All these supermarket. But I hope you did like this video, no more other videos. Please feel free to comment on my editing. It's still at the experimental stage. I changed it up a little. So let me know how you feel about the editing. Give me some ideas, feedbacks, or whatever you wish to do so. And watch out for videos like that, like you wish to do so. But feel free. Any comment, I would be really appreciated. Thank you for all you who viewed my videos. I got over 4,500 views. Like I said, I'm very proud of that. But I'm not proud of the subscribing part. Feel free to subscribe too. Give me a thumbs up on my videos. I will get back tomorrow with another video. I'll be heading to Racine. But I will be getting back tomorrow with another video. And I do love you all. And I did enjoy doing this video in the sunset. So for now, we are closing out.